After a strong training camp and preseason, Brendan Lemieux gets his first taste of regular season action tonight. And Patrick Laine started things off on Sunday against the Hurricanes. We'll see if he can keep it going tonight against Edmonton.
And this one is underway as it's sent into the Oilers' zone. Shifley trying to center it. Does Kyle Connor got a whack at it? And Cam Talbot makes the save. Wheeler with the shot. Right pad save. Talbot.
First chance of the game comes off of a real good start.
In front for Tanev, for Kraft to Lowry. Talbot slides across and it chipped off a stick and went over top the net. Lowry on it again. Scores! Adam Lowry gets his second of the year. And for the third time this season and back-to-back games, the Jets open the scoring.
Adam Lowry attacks the blue paint right here. One thing in mind, get the puck to the middle of the ice. Talbot down on the initial shot and a wise decision to hold it and tuck it in that far post.
Floated right back into the Edmonton zone. 7-2, the shots favoring the Jets. And they lead 1-0 on the Lowry goal. Turned over, Perreault in front. Lowry with a chip. Rebound, scores! Stopped the first time, almost stopped the second time. Jets.
Good job getting to the puck first by Andrew Copp. Watch right there. A little bump to the middle of the ice. A nice pass in return from Matthew Perreault. And not on the first chance, but the follow-up from Adam Lowry. He gets his second goal of the hockey game. And momentum is most certainly in the hands of Jets, who are up 2-0 here. We're not 8 minutes in.
Dreisaitl finally does come up with it. And he'll have some room through the middle of the ice. For McDavid. McDavid takes it to the net. Scores! Connor McDavid has his first career goal against the Winnipeg Jets.
The low support from Connor McDavid, he's going to see on the right hand of the screen, pardon me. Dreisaitl will get him the puck. He turns the corner with hair straight back, forehand, backhand. And like you mentioned, only two teams in the National Hockey League McDavid hasn't scored against. That's the New Jersey Devils and the Winnipeg Jets. Well, no more as he gets the Edmonton Oilers' first goal of the game.
Being more of a shooter on the power play, he has a couple of power play goals this year. Nikolaj Ehlers. Ehlers drops it back. Sherratt scores! There's a response shift. Jets have their two-goal lead back. It's 3-1 as Sherratt gets his first of the year.
Right there, Ehlers gets it. He gives it to Ben Sherratt. Look at the positioning of Laine and Little. The puck has to go through three bodies before it gets to Cam Talbot. Nice low-placed shot from Ben Sherratt.
Brodziak is after it. His second goal with the Edmonton Oilers. Brodziak steals, plays it back for Reeder. Save, rebound. What a stop by Connor Hellebuyck off of Jujhar Khaira.
Dangerous shot on the second opportunity from Jujhar Khaira, and what a great blocker save.
Back in for Lucic. In too deep to fire it. Back at the line, Larson for Nurse. Nurse through traffic. Connor Hellebuyck the save. It started to trickle behind him, and Hellebuyck gets down before it gets across the line.
Making himself look big, and every once in a while one might squeak through you right there through traffic. He makes the initial save, but a little bit of a slippery puck on this one. I'm not sure. Yep, right there, drops five hole, but a good desperation play by Hellebuyck to just simply take a break. Lay on it.
Back for Wheeler to the goal line for Kyle Connor. Plays give and go there with the captain. Back for Morrissey in the wheelhouse for Laine. Score! The rebound off the Laine blast. Talbot left pad save. The rebound onto the tape for Shifley to the back of the net. And the Jets have a 4-1 lead with a power play goal.
He doesn't even have to stutter step. The puck comes right to his forehand, makes no mistake.
Shifley is on it for Wheeler. Wheeler slips it around Klefbom. And then Klefbom gets some help there from Russell. Russell gets pressured, turned over. Shifley with a chance and Cam Talbot. Big save in tight off Shifley.
Well, how about the forecheck from this top line? They're like hyenas together. Coming into the pile, he comes out of it with the puck and a really dangerous chance because of speed.
Klefbom lets the shot go. Hellebuyck turned that aside. Connor McDavid, Klefbom, Larson through traffic. Stop McDavid, the rebound. Never got a good clean shot away, and then a centering pass is taken away by Shifley. Taken by Shifley. Shifley trying to find Wheeler and Connor. Kyle Connor with a quick release. The quick hands of Kyle Connor. And a good save by Cam Talbot.
Five penalties, which tells you a lot as well. In three games, that's just simply not enough.
Here comes Laine. Winding it in, splits the defense. Gets a shot away, and Cam Talbot. Laine got in a little deep, but Talbot had to be very, very careful on that end-to-end rush by Patrick Laine.
He almost dazzles you with his stick, and it's not like he's moving the puck quickly, but he just is so deceptive on entry with that puck.
Puts on the brakes, gets it for Laine. Walks it in. Cam Talbot got a glove on it.
A couple really dangerous shots in the power play.
Take over sole possession of that, but Kyle Connor out there now giving chase on Oscar Klefbom. Cleared up at center. Here comes McDavid in. McDavid delays, and then Morrissey got a piece score. Ty Ratty, 18 seconds in, gets his first of the year after Morrissey breaks up the play on McDavid. And Ty Ratty has the Oilers to within two.
Connor McDavid grabs this puck in the neutral zone, and he springs to full speed right there. Three strides, he's at full speed. He actually bobbles the puck a little bit, but good anticipation from Ty Ratty.
Draisaitl got pressured there by Tanev. Tanev then gets some support. Cross-ice pass, shot by Ryan Nugent. Hopkins hit the post. Another chance, McDavid scores! Ryan Nugent Hopkins finds pipe. Connor McDavid with his second power play goal of the night, and the Oilers are to within one.
Initially comes off of the stick of Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Good puck retrieval, and sometimes you just whack and hack. The puck goes to a pretty good spot there in the back door with Connor McDavid as he rings it off the plumbing a couple times before it finds mesh.
On for Kyle Connor. Connor to the line. Connor carries in, drops for Trouba. Save made by Talbot. Tanev then had it knocked off his stick by Puljujarvi. In front of the net, save made on the goal line, or almost, and Connor Hellebuck reaches back and snares it and hangs onto it.
With a net front presence, and again, another desperation save from Hellebuck.
Puts on the brakes. Sherratt ties him up. Strome centers. Big save, Hellebuck off of Yamamoto. Ryan Nugent Hopkins looking for that far side. Garrison holds it in. Gets it for McDavid. Down for Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Score! Jesse Puljujärvi on the redirect. And the Oilers, with three unanswered here in the third, have tied this thing up at four.
Using his frame to his advantage, and he does a nice job redirecting that shot.
Lost it against Morrissey. Yamamoto stays in the battle, though. Back to the line it comes, and Russell missed it. Here comes Tanev. Tanev in on goal. Tanev trying to bust free to the backhand, and Cam Talbot makes the save off of Brandon Tanev.
How about turning on the nitrous from Brandon Tanev? Isn't able to tuck that in on the backhand, and...
So Blake Wheeler is going to take the opportunity to head to the bench on the change. Here comes Draisaitl. Wrist shot wide. Rebound for Nurse. Scheifele wasn't sure whether he wanted the pass or wanted to head to the bench, and now he heads to the bench. Nurse. Nice little toe drag. Scores! Darnell Nurse. As the Oilers score four straight and come back to win this game in overtime.
Well, a good pushback from the Oilers, who, like we said, went down 3-0 after two periods. And the Oilers score their fifth goal to match their season total on their 35th shot. They take it in overtime, 5-4.
1:25 into overtime. Darnell Nurse will enjoy this one. He and his teammates will go home happy. Their home opener will be on Thursday against Boston.